Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this tutorial I'll show you how to make a pocket. This is kind of a pan pocket, it's called welt pocket also. So I will be making that pocket on a kurtha. I have taken a piece, kurtha piece. This measures about 14 inches in length, 6.5 inch in width. I have taken one contrast piece. This measures 3.5 inch and 6.5 inch. Leaving about 1.5 inch each side, I have fixed this cloth. Now I'll just stitch this with the pocket cloth.
Hello, we are going to use jigsaw machine.
Stitch it on the edge. Keeping this as guideline, this is about 6.5 inch. I need pocket width about 5 inches, so each side I will leave about 3/4 inch. So this comes total 5 inches. This is the center point. From here mark about total 1/2 inch width. Yes, I'm using pen here also, in total 1/2 inch width. Kurtha line where you want to fix the pocket, there you put one straight line. In this kurta I have taken from shoulder 20 inches and leaving about 1 inch of I think you can see here, leaving about 1 inch of seam allowance. I have marked 1.5 inch, so my pocket will fix here. This is about 5 inches. So, taking this as guideline, I will just keep this stitch line on that. Pin it here. Otherwise, it will keep moving. Now put a straight line till this point. Take out the needle and then reverse it. Come back with the same straight line. The pins also. Remove all the excess thread. Now, we need to cut this line. Mark about 1 centimeter here in a triangle shape. Now
cut this. Till the point, and then point till the cut till the points, side points like this. What I do, the whole the gap is here, so insert these pieces inside like this. Push it. Should look like this from inside. You are not all the pieces like this. Now you can need to cut till here. Cut till that short point, otherwise it will not turn properly. Now this is a thing. Nail mark it. Now push this cloth how much you need here. Like this. I'll show you in reverse. Till this gap covers up, till that point you push it like this. If you want, you can even press it. It will be about 1/2 inch gap.
I just given about 1/2 inch. Open this side, but where we cut the triangle, the piece is here, but you stitch to the rough edges. Do that both the sides. Thank you.
cloth properly. Now put a top stitch on this line. Now this is your back of the garment. You can finish off these edges with overlock or something, or you can even fold and stitch it back like this. What I'll do, I will just cut little bit extra whatever the cloth is there. Then fold, stitch to the pocket cloth, not to the main garment, just to the pocket cloth. Just to seal the raw edges. Now fold this. Now what I do, fold both the edges like this. And this also. Fold it. If you are having overlock, you can just put overlock. If you don't have, this is the best method to seal the edges, otherwise the thread will keep coming out. Other side also. Fold it little bit, fold the other edge, then fold it back again. On all the three sides, you have to do the same thing. Now what I do, again put one more stitch, leaving about a quarter inch space from three sides. So that when you put your hand in the pocket, it will not touch the raw lines. this technique, actually we use it for bags. The same thing I am adopting this for kurta. Open this. Your pocket is ready. See if this is open still. So you can put one more top stitch on this. Has to go a little bit further inside. It from front, this will be your pocket. Cut off all extra threads. From front, this will be your pocket, and the back side it will be like this. Hope you like this. You also make pockets on your kurta and keep sharing it on our Facebook page, Cut and Sew. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed the tutorial. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.